My name is Alan Belward, and I work at the European Commission's Joint Research Centre in Northern Italy. And I head up a group who are doing knowledge management for sustainable development. Landsat's impact globally, I think it's partly global. That's the main thing, it's everywhere and has been for more than 40 years. The imagery has got better, the measurements have got better over time, so we can make more and more specific measurements. But it's being able to go back in time to the same location with the same program that's given us a tremendous amount of really valuable information. On the global level, I think it's set the pace for something which we call essential climate variables. This is information that we need to measure in order to understand what's happening to the climate system, what's happening to the planet as a whole. It's not just about climate, it's about biodiversity, it's about land degradation, desertification. It's being able to compare what's happening in the United States with what's happening in Europe, with Africa, Latin America, Asia, whatever. It's having that consistency of comparison, which is a crucial factor. It has not happened without Landsat, no, because of the global consistency of the archive. So you can build your sampling schemes, but they will only work if you can guarantee that you're going to find an image at that sample point. And with Landsat, we can do that because the archive is so rich. One of the reasons it's important is because it increases the granularity over time. We get more measurements over time. Now that's important because a lot of the processes that we're trying to monitor change rapidly. So if you can get more measurements, you get a much finer level of information. Merging the two data streams allows you to do that, so it fills gaps. But it doesn't just fill gaps, it fills gaps and adds to the quality of the measurement and the information that we're able to get. The big challenge that we face is the roughly 140 extra people on the planet every minute of the day. That's extra, that's not just a bit, that's more people. And we're also consuming more. And yet that consumption can only come from one place. People need to think about this. And when you have Landsat, you can actually show people how we're changing the face of the planet. So you can show how the cities are expanding. In Europe, we lose 1,000 square kilometers of good land, good soil, every year. So our cities and our road networks are expanding, and we can show where that's occurring and when it's occurring.